Goalkeeper's got a hold of it.
I think they need to be more direct now and just start getting the ball forward.
4 additional minutes is being shown on the board.
The ball goes through. Juan Mata.
Moving forwards.
It's Pogba. The ball's with Rooney.
He's bursting forward. And there's a goal! Like a true captain, leading from the front.
Yeah, he may have left it late, but he was looking to finish the game strongly when others were beginning to fade. And the fire that burns inside this skipper has helped complete the perfect comeback. It's great stuff.
In a straight duel like that, there was only going to be one winner.
Well, when you go one-on-one with the keeper, you can't afford any indecision. And that was decisive and clinical.
Having completed this turnaround, can they now hold on?
Through ball, over the top.
And they get it away. There's the final whistle. The result confirms their progress to the knockout stage of the UEFA Champions League. And this is where things get serious.
Well, some matches you just don't want to end, and that was one of them for me. You couldn't predict what was going to happen next. It was a great game.
teams then, Sevilla against Manchester United. It's John Champion here at the microphone, and alongside me we have a top football analyst in Jim Beglin.
Hi John, at this stage I think the players are just desperate to get out there, and this promises to be a terrific game.
Away we go then.
Botia. Reyes. Carlos Bacca. Reyes.
Up to Nodic. He misses. Only narrowly though.
Well, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in. That would encourage another try though.
Under Herrera. Carlos Bacca. Reyes. Just the keeper to beat. He's bursting forward.
Sevilla with a big chance and a big miss.
Carried away. He's going on his own.
He's looking to play it into the channel. Ibrahimovic tried to play it through.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
De Gea does all that's asked of him there. Pogba.
No, no way through there. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. Reyes! Play surges forward. And again, couldn't make it.
Sevilla have been enjoying as good an attacking spell as you could wish for, and yet they've been incredibly wasteful. I mean, they could have wrapped it up by now, and it's not going right for them. Well, that's what's called setting your stall out. They've begun with great conviction, and efforts at goal are mounting up. This is good play.
Not the best of challenges. It's a foul.
Well, I think it might be a touch too far to have a go at goal, but I've been proven wrong in the past, and maybe again.
Off the wall. Rooney. Goal! Manchester United!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
So, we resume at 1-0.
Well, let's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Cuts it out.
Pogba
tries with his head. They were so nearly punished for their mistake. On his own. Danger averted for the time being. Forward it goes. He decides to shoot. A close shave there. A real tussle for the ball. Intercepts the pass. Going forward. He's being hassled and harried here. Ibrahimovic, escape imminent danger. Under Herrera.
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
Kagawa. And he's made sure that's not getting through. Reyes. And he's given away a free kick. That will see him go into the referee's notebook. Players gathering around to see how he is. Carlos Bacca, he's on his way. And a shot here. Sevilla with a big chance and a big miss.
Thumps it long. Koke. Botia.
Can he now find a finish? Ibrahimovic. And it's a really well taken goal. It's a 2-goal lead now.
Devastating. I mean, that's the only word you can use to describe that. That kind of breaking power is absolutely devastating. That was fantastic to watch.
So, it's now two without reply.
Well, that goal makes such a difference to the whole dynamic of this game. That second goal puts him in control now.
Rooney. Reyes. An opening for Sevilla. Carlos Bacca tries to slide it past the defence. A robust challenge, to say the least. Touch by the keeper. The quality of the cross is everything in these situations. The keeper's got it.
2 minutes of additional time. That, of course, is a minimum.
Moving forwards.
It's Rooney.
There's the end to the first 45. They lead by 2-0 at this point. So the second half kicks off. Pogba.
Koke. Botia, Koke,
Bia, Reyes, Carlos Bacca,
it's Pogba,
Carlos Bacca, and that's gone straight to the keeper.
Pogba
on his own, showing some good skills but ultimately unsuccessful.
He's got two options here. He either goes for goal or he opts for the little dink into the penalty box.